Well, that's frustrating. I only cut over because, yeah, it looked like that dude was about to murder me. Feel like this is way too soon to be going. But.
Green, green, green! Car on your right side, green the middle, clear left. There's an incident in turn one. On your right side, clear all around. On your right side. He's still there. Clear on your right. Oh. Well done, Marvin. Good start. Car on your right.
Come on,
still there. Clear on your right.
Yeah, thank you, David. He put me to the wall there.
Almost overshot that corner. No reason. I did not adjust my mirrors. Nope.
Left
just
side.
Just trying to stay in your drive.
Clear left. P16. Left side. Clear on your left. Car left. Still there. Hold your line. Hold your line. You're clear left.
Fucking asshole wanna block.
Car on your left side. Clear left. The leader has just done a 59.60.
Alright, you got it. Let's go by. You're gonna hold him up.
P13, Gray is leading the race. On your left side. Clear on your left.
Man, I get loose on the outside.
Come on, Marvin. Don't let him get away.
That's it. We do a switch and let you pass.
The actor Langval behind is now 0.9, the P14. There's an incident in the hairpin. We think it might be Martinez.
Car on your left, still side by side, clear on the left.
Okay, Marvin, we've just cut the track.
Really,
on
dude?
Left.
You take that guy out and then put me into
still
the dirt?
Still there, you're clear left. On the left side. Still side by side, clear on your left.
New fastest lap for Gray, 159.47. Don't be pressured, keep your exit speeds up. They're quicker than you entering Christensen, 13th place. The gap to Langvale ahead is now 0.8.
Thank you. How many incidents I got? Oh, just two.
Incident in Sunset. Looks like it's Barnard.
Oh.
Car on your right, clear right.
B11, that's your quickest lap in this session. Sector 3 is 0.44 off the pace. Alright, Marvin.
Alright. Hold your line. Clear right.
Okay. Don't panic. Gray is now in the lead.
Man, my heart stopped. I thought you were about to fly across the track. Now this dude's on my ass again. Because the one car almost took himself out and me.
B12. That lap was a 202.27.
Understeer. No way. This other Lambo just fucking walked the hell out of me. Oh shit, I was 4 tenths slower. Yeah, that's about right. It was a second behind.
Okay, Marvin, the next car is Barnard.
Need to stop overshooting. Stop watching my mirror, too. Just drive.
Defend your position. Don't let him through.
And the Lambo can turn so good.
That was a 200.9 seconds.
Holy shit, he walked.
Okay. Okay, Marvin, you've got half your fuel left. Gray is now in the lead.
I keep fucking up that corner. Oh, that was a good exit out of there.
The car in front has just done a 159.60. That lap time was 2:00.6. Okay, Marvin, hold your nerve, just keep it smooth, no mistakes. Gray is now leading. Minutes of fuel remaining. There's an incident in Tower. It looks like it's Alexandra. Yellow flag, watch out. Thank you. Keep it nice and smooth. Come on, let the race come to us. That's 20 minutes to go. Okay, Marvin, we're halfway home. Should be about 9 minutes of fuel remaining. Incident in sunset. Yellow flag. P11.
Yeah, thank you, Muse. For it, because of you, thank you. What are you doing, mate?
Oh man, that was loud. You are done. Race getting heated.
What am I doing? Avoiding you, mate. You lost the car and you have to go to the left. We touch. And you got a 4X because of that. Yes, you ride and lost the car a little bit. But couldn't do anything about that. Yeah, but you can change the lines in the back straight. You change it like 2 times. Move to right and then to the left.
Fuck, but that's slow.
Mate, that's to avoid slipstream. You can do this, but not when somebody tries to overtake, but you weren't overtaking at that point. No, mate, that's not true. You can only make one change per line.
Stick to the plan. Don't be intimidated here.
Look at me now.
Breathing is not allowed.
He's gonna have a run on me here. Oh no, he's pitting.
You're pulling away. The gap behind is now 1.8 seconds. Okay, Marvin, your lap times are pretty consistent.
There's an incident in Cunningham.
Yeah, good job. Good job, Kenny.
I mean, they were just battling hard. Taps happen. Whose mic is open? Oh, they didn't reply to me, so I guess not me.
We estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining.
Now that dude's gonna pass me. The one that pit early. I lost a half a second.
Alright, Marvin, come on, stay focused. Apexes and exits. Apexes and exits. 10th position. Your lap time was at 201.07. The gap in front is now 1.3 seconds. 15 minutes left, that's 15 minutes. The track temperature is increasing, it's now 23 Celsius.
What the fuck are you understeering for now? Now the 7 car is catching me, fuck.
Place. Your last lap time was at 2:00.8 seconds. Very little fuel left. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. Box this lap. Gap to Barnard ahead is increasing. It's now 5.0 seconds. The leader, Gray, is pitting. Two liters left. The car ahead is Barnard. Barnard ahead is pitting. Watch your speed. Pit lane speed limit is 72 kilometers per hour. Okay, Marvin, we'll fuel you to the end of the race. Martinez, behind, is pitting. 100 meters. 50 meters. Track's clear. Push, push, push. Thank you. gap behind is now 0.45. Okay, Marvin, 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. We think P6 has gone off in Le Mans. Hold your nerve, just keep it smooth, no mistakes. He's faster than you into Christensen.
Far left. Clear left.
Gray is leading the race. That's good consistency, keep it up.
Car on your left. Still there. He's still there. Clear left. Left side. Hold your line. Still there. Clear on your left. On your left side. Still there. Clear left.
Got 10 minutes of fuel remaining.
On your right, clear right.
There's an incident in Cunningham. It looks like Ortega. Looks like P5's gone off in Collier. Yellow flag, caution. Eighth place.
Mate, you can... What the hell are you doing returning to a track like that?
All right. He's still there. Clear right.
Stay calm, keep it smooth. Okay, Marvin, 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left. P9. That lap time was 203.03. Alright Marvin, push now. We can catch up here. Gap to Langveld ahead is increasing. It's now 1.0 seconds. You've just done a 2.00.5 seconds.
Sorry.
Not
again. A little too much pushing.
2 minutes to go, 2 minutes.
We have the net to go in my ABS thing. Maybe Sticky Dorial.
Okay, Marvin, 5 minutes of fuel remaining, 5 minutes. One more lap to go. Your lap time was a 201.69. We're running on fumes, mate. Left side. Clear on left. Incident in
Cunningham.
We think it might be
Ortega.
Yellow flag. Caution. There's an incident in
Collier.
It looks like
Ortega.
Sorry about that, but I don't know why you keep defending like this.
On your right side. Clear right.
Darius. No words, man. You can get you say that.
Yeah, I don't know. Do I have to carry a car around the corner? Or
you kill me, man. What do you say?
On the left side. Clear left.
Alexandra is leading the race. There's an incident in turn one. It looks like it's Alexandra.
Good job, Marvin. Why, Marvin?
Seventh position. There's the finish. Good drive.
Your move is so stupid, man.
Sir, that was definitely my fault when you went way wide and I'm sitting there on your fucking right side and you cut into the wall. Whatever.
You had no way of overtaking me there. I took it wide so I could overcut Niels into the corner.
I mean, you don't own the track. You should have looked and saw that I was there. I was right behind the person you were trying to pass. So it doesn't really matter. I was not at fault.
So dumb, man.
Good race, either way. Even though that dude wants to complain about that, like... He came from all the way the fuck over there. Come on now. Whatever. Well, that was it. Hope you enjoyed the race. Even with all the complaining and bumper cars and